finally have a rear guard that can stack a trigger on the top of our deck for Hexaorb. This is very pog.